Administrator privileges granted. Confirm measurements to proceed. Operator, attention. Force grab the object from far away. Reach out with your hand and pick up the object in front of you. Throw the object into the bin in front of you. Throw the object. Gently throw the object. Secure inbound and outbound shipments appropriately. Secure inbound and outbound shipments appropriately. Secure inbound and outbound shipments into the socket, then pull the lever. Insert the battery into the socket, then pull the lever. Nice. You must move when pressing the direction in on the left.
Thank you. Hello, and welcome to the Museum of Technical Demonstration. The museum halls are not currently open.
Museum staff would like to remind you, we are working around the clock for MythOS City opening day. Everything you need to know about control may be found in the Hall of Mechanics and Interaction.
Speed may vary. Try crouching, walking, and sprinting to understand how locomotion and momentum drive your virtual body.
Null-based entities are artificial structs created by the city's underlying AI to help in the construction of MythOS City itself. Null bodies may look sentient, however, don't be fooled. They are merely mindless artificial data laborers. Monogon provides a wide array of immersive virtual equipment for any simulated lifestyle. The excellent range of options spans from the work-oriented teleblast blue to the extreme gamer-targeted. At the dawn of our virtual world, many early inhabitants found themselves limited by the primitive concepts of short-range warp locomotion. Monogon virtual systems provides flexibility in styles of active virtual lifestyle. Both standing and seated modes offer a healthy balance of comfort and blood flow. Physically interactive environments and full body presence are the cornerstone for living and working in virtual spaces. Jumping is a byproduct of a sudden release of stored upward force, resulting in temporary vertical displacement to build up stored jump energy. Please hold the jump button and release when ready.
If you are experiencing any overwhelming reaction to MythOS virtual mechanics, please take a short break and come back to the mechanics after you feel comfortable.
What?
Crouching action may be performed physically or virtually. Try ducking down with your real-world body. Or, hold down the provided crouching input button to traverse the...